player time, we've announced another two on this programme with Luke and James. You and Tony, obviously, hard work time talking together, the budgets, the players you wanted, which way the team's going. Are you happy with the way the recruitment's going?
Yeah, actually, I'm really happy with the way the recruitment's going. And I think this is the bit where, and I don't know if I'm allowed to say this or whether this will upset anybody, but this is where I get value for money out of Tony Hand, rather than just having a great coach on board and somebody that I trust and get on with. This is where I get value for money, because we haven't now, I think, and Tony at some point will come on the programme and probably put me straight, but we haven't changed our budget for playing ice hockey for 3 years with players. You know, our bank wouldn't allow us to do any more, whether I had a commercial plan or not, because we won't be allowed to spend any more money till we replace the money we're using now. And that means more people through the front door, and it means more sponsors. And, you know, that is very difficult to do in this recession, Jim. And that's the bottom line. It's as simple as that. It's the same budget. So certain players won't come back. They'll go to other clubs for more money. But for me, it gets exciting because he goes out and finds different people, and he brings different people to the club, and we play slightly different. And he's also, he's a realist. He's very much into, I can improve this area. And he does improve that area. Why we don't see it overall is because other teams also improve. They find a little bit more money from somewhere, or they spend money they've not got, or what, something happens, and everybody gets better. Now, fortunately, we get better every year.
Certainly do. So we found this with when we won the league a couple of years back. For want of a better word, the extra demands from some players certainly made a difference.
Yeah, it does. And, you know, I think what we're putting together is good, and we've had a plan from the beginning. Whether we can stick to that plan and operate that plan and find the type of people that we're looking for remains to be seen, but both of us are fairly confident we can. We're on track to bring in two or three brand new exciting players that we think will be good.
Have you two managed to have a break yet? I mean, you're going to get to the Caribbean before the hurricane season this year.
You know, the Caribbean thing gets more difficult because it's actually staffing the yachts. You know, it's getting the crew right and getting the two yachts in the same place at the same time.
On the same budget.
Yeah, on the same budget. So it's getting harder. And plus, you know, him and I are getting a bit older now, so, you know, probably having all these scantily clad women on your yacht isn't really the right attitude and the right image for us. So we've decided just to basically have a week in Europe each. So, and yes, we did that last week. So I went and rode across the south of France down the coast road and into Spain, and he went and played golf. So there we go. We're both had our batteries recharged, although I've got to say probably the weather in Europe at the moment is not what everybody expects it to be, so I hope anybody else that goes to some nice places has better luck than me and him and I had.
Right, we'll talk again next time on that. Thanks very much, Neil, and
you're welcome.
Don't forget, early bird drawing to a close. You do want to get that one extra little bit. There's an auction on the website shirts. Now with the shirts. Get on there and get bidding for them. They're good shirts. And
in fact, you can actually get Luke's and James's shirt in that auction.
Right, so get your bid in quick. I know there's one I've got to get for my missus if he comes back, and I want to do it that way.
By the way, if you're watching, James, best penalty I've ever seen you take at the playoffs. Outstanding.
We talked about that one as well. Right, see you next time.